Hey guys, it's YodaJohn93. So I just watched Ms. Marvel yesterday and I forgot to get a review out because it was a busy day, but it's time to give the review of Ms. Marvel Episode 5. So as you know, my track record from Ms. Marvel, the first two episodes I did not like. I thought there was charming natures to the character, but overall, I didn't like the writing and the direction of the show that they were taking. Episode 3 was a step in the right direction, was really liking it. Episode 4, the action was pretty good and I was really digging it. Episode 5, I was interested in the narrative surrounding Kamala's family, but there's a lot of parts of this episode that are just really boring.
And the climb, and I think that the pain that's deep inside is what defines. So I won't give up, I'm gonna make it to the top. I don't care what's in my way, I swear I'm never gonna stop. I could fall flat on my face and I swear I won't.
That was a waste for a penultimate episode. I think they could have done so many better things, and this just baffles my mind, okay? So, this episode is very boring. There are some sad moments towards the end of the episode. Some interesting reveals for the finale, but overall, this episode isn't great. I'm going to give Ms. Marvel Episode 5 a 6.7 out of 10. It was not very good. It's not the worst thing I've seen. It didn't have as much cringe. But the writing was weird and didn't make sense, and I don't know. The script was not very good. I was not a fan. Let me know what you guys thought about Ms. Marvel Episode 5 in the comments below. Did you guys enjoy this episode? Do you have issues with it like me? What's your score? Drop it in the bottom, and have a great day. Thanks for watching.